Data is the lifeblood of a company and a key driver in guiding business decisions and strategies, competitive advantage, and growth. But if data is invalid, incomplete, inaccurate, and so on, things can get costly. How costly? My face dropped when I heard of the dollar figure. Most managers know, anecdotally at least, that poor quality data is troublesome. Bad data wastes time, increases costs, weakens decision-making, angers customers, and makes it more difficult to execute any sort of data strategies. The ugly truth is that bad data quality is pervasive and costly. Based on this Harvard Business Review article from 2017, it is revealed that on average, 47% of newly created data records have at least one critical error. By critical error, it's meant something that is impacting work deliverables. The article also shows that it's estimated that only 3% of companies' data meets basic quality standards. Only 3% of companies' data. Wow, that's low. Only 3%? What does that mean in terms of costs? According to this Gartner's Data Quality Market Survey of the same year, Gartner estimates the average financial impact of poor data quality on organizations to be $15 million per year. 15 million per year. That's a lot of money, but no, that's not the dollar figure that made my face drop. Still, 15 million is a lot of money. Even if this is an average, and you might think that your organization is not large enough to have such high costs, it's worth noting this. So let's look at this in terms of percentages instead. Bad data quality may cost businesses as much as 10 to 25% of an organization's revenue each year. 10 to 25% of revenue. Now, Ovum Research puts it even higher at 30% of revenues, according to Informatica. If you're not yet convinced that bad data quality is pervasive and costly, here's the dollar figure that made my face drop. According to the IBM Big Data Analytics Hub, poor data costs the US economy $3.1 trillion every year. $3.1 trillion. That's $3.1 billion times 1,000. Let's put it in perspective. The public debt of the United States as of September 2019 was about $23 trillion. $3.1 trillion accounts for 13.48% out of that. That's massive. That's a big chunk. Let me give you another example. In January 2020, Google's parent company, Alphabet, became the third technology company in the $1 trillion exclusive club. The other two being Apple and Microsoft. Alphabet's value estimate, $1 trillion. Bad data quality cost to the US economy, $3.1 trillion. That's 3.1 times more than that, than whatever Alphabet is worth in January 2020. And this estimate just covers the US economy, not the world's economy. Bad data quality has a very high dollar cost. My message to everyone is simple. Let's invest and improve this. Let's invest in sustainable data governance and data management programs. So please like and share this video if you think others should see this message as well. Thank you to the sponsor of this video, Dataedo. Dataedo allows you to catalog, document, and understand your data with a data dictionary, a business glossary, and ER diagrams. Go get a free trial and check them out for yourself. You can use the following coupon code for a 10% discount on your purchase. I'll put the links in the video's description, so you'll be able to start boosting your data and software initiatives today. Don't forget to check out lightsondata.com. Here you can find more informative content, such as templates and guides, best practices, articles, and other useful resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. Please like the video if you've enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe, as it's free, and it will really help me out as well. Thank you.